What's up, everyone? It's July 28th, 2021, and it's 81 degrees Fahrenheit, 27 Celsius. It's 4:30 in the afternoon. I'm here at the original farmer's market, and I'm going to be riding my electric scooter all the way to the Silver Lake neighborhood. Right now, I'm in the Fairfax neighborhood. So let's get started. So I'm making a left here. I'm making a right on Fairfax Avenue, and I'll be taking this to Melrose Avenue, which is known for all its hip culture and restaurants. In front of me, you can see the Hollywood Hills in the background. This is Beverly Boulevard, not where I need to go. This street, Fairfax Avenue, is known for a lot of great restaurants as well. One over to my left here, Cantor's. It's a Jewish delicatessen, and they have pastrami, rye, a lot of great things to eat there. Did I say Carter's? It's Cantor's. Cantor's Jewish delicatessen. See over here, plenty of shops over to my right and to the left. Dave's Hot Chicken, this seems like a cool little place. It's open late as well. Melrose Avenue. I'll be making a right over here. People who live in LA, they call this the Rodeo Drive of the middle class. I like Melrose Avenue because of all the murals. That one to the left, I believe, is really popular. There's also the angel wings, the pink on the pink wall. There's another one which is even larger with a gigantic pink wall about 10 blocks down going the other way. People are short-tempered here when they're driving. I like these doves on the street there. Really fascinating. Tons of shops around. There's a barber shop, there's No Moo New American Burgers to the left. Let's wait for all the traffic to pass and then I'll go back on Melrose. It's a Japanese restaurant, Kyoto Hibachi, seafood and steak. Melrose Ave, definitely a busy street. This place is cool, Nailvana. I also like the flower mural on the side of this building, giant vase. Be quite a bit of traffic coming up. New York Stone Street Coffee Company. I know where Stone Street is. That's in the financial district of New York City. It's hip with a lot of like Irish pubs and things of that sort. Cool. is La Brea Avenue. If you keep going down La Brea Avenue, you'll hit an area, different area of Fairfax. Also, I believe this is where the La Brea Museum is, La Brea Tar Pits Museum. Taking my time riding in the door zone here. Pretty dangerous spot to be. Over here is Highland Avenue. If I were to go to the left, we'll reach the famous Hollywood and Highland intersection where the Chinese Theater is and the Hollywood Walk of Fame. A lot of residential homes here on this part of Melrose Ave. There's the Vine American Party Store over to my left. We're pretty much past the main shopping area of Melrose Avenue now. Over here you'll see some shops, but not too many that are well known. let all the cars pass first. There's Astro Burgers Charbroils in my left. This building over here is the Paramount Studios building. You can see the globe on top. Traffic again. Bit of a bumpy ride. The main Paramount Studio entrance is over to my left here. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. Nah, you couldn't. Actually, I passed it already. Melrose Express Car Wash.
Interesting. Here's the Melrose Hill neighborhood of Los Angeles. Everyone's making a right up here. Up ahead is the 101 freeway. Looks like there's a lot of traffic on it right now. And this person's making a right turn. Let's let him go. I think I'm actually gonna take the sidewalk here, but highway entrance and exit ramps can be quite busy. Alright, let's go. Helps to have a rear view mirror too. Wait for these cars to go. Oh, there's a Chilean deli here. Mincon Chileno. Seems cool. To go. We're all making right turns back there. Vermont Avenue. I'll be taking this north to Santa Monica Boulevard. Bottomed out my scooter there. Los Angeles City College to my left. Santa Monica Boulevard is the next street after this one. It's one of the main streets going east and west throughout Los Angeles. Slow down before I continue. Now is a good time.
waiting for traffic to clear again. There's a bike lane. The driver behind me actually waited for me to go before making the right turn. There was one driver earlier who actually said that he wanted to make a right turn and I was in front of him. But that's how it goes for cars too. You can only make a right turn if it's free. So coming up, we're going to approach the end of Santa Monica Boulevard at Sunset Boulevard. Sunset Boulevard, very busy. This part of Sunset Boulevard that we'll be entering right now is called the Silver Lake area. It's known for its hip culture and many, many restaurants. I think the light's changing soon. Yet walk signal first and then this traffic. There's a gelato place over there called Pazzo Gelato. There's also a lot of Thai restaurants in Silver Lake as well.
wanted to slow down there because I wasn't sure if there's anyone inside who could open the door on me. I've made it to the Silver Lake neighborhood where I'm staying. If you enjoyed it, please smash the like button for this awesome video riding from the farmers market along Melrose Avenue, Santa Monica Boulevard. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.